E! News is coming to Australia. The search has been on to find the very first Australian E! Host. After being flooded with over 1,000 video auditions, producers narrowed down the list to 8 finalists who battled it out interview style. The winning entrant will cover red carpet events, interview Hollywood's hottest stars, and celebrate pop culture within Australia. Guiliana Rancic flew to Sydney to announce the winner and, drum roll please, congratulations to Ksenija Lukich for claiming top prize.